can't get how cognizant the whistle is on the clock. I mean, on the
you get used to that. You always position yourself as much as you can during the match, so you can do the wrestling at the clock. That's something first time officials don't do.
Yeah, 100% right. The caliber of officiating here is so much greater.
Freestyle and grapple too. There's multiple ways of fixing and making. Here
are the segments, match number 9, 10, and 12 on match number 9. Illinois in red, Oklahoma red in blue. Illinois, Oklahoma red, match number 9. On match number 12.
Give me just a second, bud.
On that number 12, Illinois.